There's an old rock altar my daddy tells about, where he and my grandpa used to pray. Each stone they placed upon the pile would represent each prayer. And as they knelt and bowed their heads, the Lord would meet them there. One stone was for a loving wife he prayed the Lord would give, and a family that would serve God faithfully. If it wasn't for my daddy's prayers, I wonder where I'd be. You see, one stone placed upon that pile, it represented me. We need to get back to the old rock altar. It worked for my daddy way back then. We need to get back to the old rock altar, where the prayers of saints can still be heard, and the Lord will send revival once again. In this modern day we're living in, no one takes time to pray. It doesn't seem to matter anymore. If we get back to the old time way and put the world aside, I'm sure the Lord would bless our land and the loved ones in our lives. We need to get back to the old rock altar. It worked for my daddy way back then. We need to get back to the old rock altar, where the prayers of saints can still be heard, and the Lord will send revival once again. Where the prayers of saints can still be heard, and the Lord will send revival once again.